We now know the name of the suspect arrested in the attack on an Asian woman in Center City on Easter Sunday. Eyewitness News reporter Matt Petrillo is at Philadelphia Police Headquarters with the new developments. Matt?
Police told me today, Yuki, that suspect is charged with simple assault and recklessly endangering another person in connection to that incident that was captured on camera. Security video shows a man walking towards two women here on 11th Street near Filbert and Center City around 2 o'clock Sunday afternoon. He hits one of the women in the face. He then walks away. People we showed the video to are shocked.
I think it's absolutely horrible.
It's not right.
It's very, very disturbing and it's scary because you never know who you're walking. It might hit you.
Philadelphia police arrested 30-year-old Alex White about a block away. He's charged with simple assault and recklessly endangering another person. The victim is a 27-year-old Asian woman who's now recovering. At this time, police do not believe the attack was racially motivated, saying the suspect and the victim did not exchange any words before the incident.
If people don't feel safe, our city will not be able to function.
Councilmember Mark Squilla represents the city's first district, which includes where Sunday's incident happened.
It's just sad knowing that we've been to several anti-Asian hate rallies that are going on, and it seems like these two individuals, women walking down the street, just doing nothing but going to a destination, and for whatever reason, this person decides to walk up and crack them right in the head. It is very disturbing to see that.
And so the council member wants that suspect prosecuted to the fullest extent. Again, police tell us this attack was random. Live at Philadelphia Police Headquarters, Matt Petrillo, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Matt.